of Hinds County deputies still on the scene where those remains were found off Champion Hill Road west of Bolton. The coroner tells us the bones were fully decomposed and spread out on the ground. The area is covered with heavy vegetation. They will have to scurry to excavate the location to try to collect additional remains. Authorities tell us it's entirely too soon to determine the race or the sex of the person or how they died. Reporting from Hinds County, Ross Adams, 16 WAPT News.